Labor Day 2015.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. This is a homemade pizza. Other than anything out of Chicago, this is going to probably taste to be about the best pizza I've had outside Chicago. God, look at that, man. Homemade crust. The only thing is the ingredients were out of our garden except for the sauce and the cheese and the onion. Well, the green pepper.
But the green pepper and the tomato.
Oh, yeah. Green pepper, tomato. Green pepper, tomato, onion, and pepperoni are on this pizza. Okay, so this is going to be one. I'm not going to say the stupid word a lot. Retired. Oh, a really cool, great pizza, man. This is going to be so good. My mouth is just, I'm salivating. I'm going to choke from salivating so much. Ooh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, I have to go to the bathroom. Pulling it off there.
Or anything. Okay, enough is enough.
Notice something for a lot of you idiots out there that buy pizza from places around where you live. What do you see? You see cheese on top, don't you? Yeah, you go to a place and it's got all the goddamn ingredients on top. That is stupid. That's ridiculous, man. You put dough down, you put sauce, then any meat product goes down after that. Then all your vegetables or whatever you want to put on there, if you want to put shit on it, you can do that. Then your cheese goes on last. You don't put your vegetables on top of everything. That is a sign of a shitty-ass pizza, not a real professional pizza. Okay, this is the next best thing to a professional pizza. Dough, sauce, meat, vegetables. Man, you gotta pick it up.
Maybe.
Yeah, the cheese isn't gooing.
It's because we didn't put a lot of cheese on it.
You put enough to cover it.
Yeah, of course. I couldn't cut it right. I think we need to sharpen our pizza blade.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
That's right. A biggin.
Do I look like a porker? Yeah, I do.
That's a biggin.
Biggin bacon. No, we don't put bacon.
Who was that? Said that. Sling blade. Biggin.
Biggin, bacon, biggin, bacon.
Said it.
Are you gonna leave this big like this?
Huh? You want it cut?
Yeah, I would cut this one. Yeah, right, this one too a little bit. Oh, like that biggin there. That's got a biggin, but I'll eat that biggin because I'm.
You want that one cut?
No, that's fine like that.
I was gonna say.
This is a homemade pizza the correct way. Anybody eats pizza with all their stuff on top of the cheese, you're an idiot. I'm sorry, but that's just the way it is. You don't put your stuff on top of the cheese. God, stupid people.
Do you still have your hot pepper?